Asia Symposium, and we would like to thank colleagues from Oxford University for giving us a chance, Dr. Philip Prager. I think for my previous career, I focused on the concept of building Southeast Asia as a market in the economic terms. People talk about the great China and India as the next two pillars of growth of engine of the economic sections of the world development. But many forget that Southeast Asia is 600 million people strong and a market of a very close to India as a total. Please come in. Give a big hand to Bali. Now I have to behave. I was having fun, Pak Governor. Now I have to, because it's in front of you, I have to be a serious vice governor. So, as a concept, in terms of market economy, Southeast Asia has arrived. A lot of people see Southeast Asia is growing and basically it's a third alternative after China and India. When you look at the economic growth, we are seeing Southeast Asia as a common market.